Written in 1911, the second suite in F is generally regarded as one of the first and most important works for concert band. This four-movement work was composed by Gustav Holst and honors the European tradition of incorporating folk music into classical music. Holst, best known for his monumental orchestral work, The Planets, was one of the first mainstream classical composers to choose to write music for the wind band. To this day, more than 100 years later, the second suite in F remains a staple of the wind band literature.